Yes, you've read the title correctly. Fortunately, I've lost my job. So instead of just having a conversation with you in my room, decided to put all this energy to good use, land some tricks at the skate parks, and give you some updates along the way. So let's go. For obvious reasons, this throws a wrench into the situation. It would be financially irresponsible of me to take out an auto loan to get the car and to get the trailer when I don't have an income coming in. So now I have to figure some different things out. Just because this happened doesn't mean that my goal of getting a Tesla and a travel trailer is gone, but I'm just gonna have to put a big TBD on that, because obviously things are up in the air right now and I have no idea when I'm gonna get my next job. I want to be open, honest, and vulnerable with you. Obviously, this isn't the ideal situation. Just as I'm about to gear up to get ready to travel across the country, but I do know one thing for sure, is now that I have all this free time, I can dedicate more of it to YouTube and to actually creating more content for you. So I don't get to travel the country in a Tesla and a trailer, but what I do get is flexibility and, for the first time in a long time, a clean slate. So like I was saying, my lease ends at the end of October, so I can really pick up and go wherever I want to.
You!
There's not really much of a point to stay in New York, to stay in Brooklyn, when we have no idea what this winter is gonna hold. There's not gonna be much to do except stay cooped up inside the apartment. I decided to make some moves. So I pulled up Airbnb, and I was like, where can I go that's warm and get some surfing in? Found a nice studio on the beach in Puerto Escondido. For all of November, I'll be traveling Mexico. Taking you along with me.
Eat, food, drink, water, stretch, skate every day.
Yeah.
Now we got people coming out here like crazy. Still vlogging. What's up, dude? Before the skate park gets a little too full and I can't film much more, I just wanna say this. I'm really excited about this new chapter. I think this is an awesome opportunity. I'm gonna be able to dedicate all my time and energy. Bang. Right in the middle of the clip too, right? I'm honestly excited about this time. I was in a job that I wasn't passionate about, but now I have an opportunity to put all my energy into something that I can really see myself doing for the longevity of my life. Creating videos, creating content, I think it's super exciting, and I think it's gonna continue to be a learning process. Like I said in my first video, I'm gonna show the good, bad, and the ugly of every situation, including me falling in the skate park, because that's just a part of it, right? Every time you fall, you gotta pick yourself up, just like this situation.
Sorry, that was my fault.
No, you're good. I didn't mean to scrap all my plans that I spent months doing research on, making sure that I could do it for as frugally as possible. But you know what? It all happens. You gotta roll with the punches. I'm just gonna do that. Roll with the punches. So let's hit this park a little bit more and land some tricks. I might not land all these tricks, but gotta protect the noggin, that's for sure.
While filming, I happened to be stopped by another YouTuber, George, who's been running his channel for the last 5 years. He had some really great insight on what it takes to actually build and develop a channel and to do it full time. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description below. He has some great content around life, physical well-being, and skateboarding in New York City.
One other thing, in the bio down below, I'm gonna leave a link to my friend's new app called Bucket. You should definitely check it out. You can create a virtual bucket list, share it with your friends, in-app messaging, and win cool prizes like skydiving. I'll be listing all of my new bucket list items, like one, living a month in Mexico. I'm gonna leave it off with this.